Nice liftoff there. Go ahead and start video. Again, I'm shooting this in 4K 30 to compare this with the Zino Pro Plus. Nice and stable in the air. Again, this one has the optical flow sensors on the bottom, which the Zino Pro Plus does not. Looking good, looking good.